All right.
Hey, what's up, guys? Good morning. Good morning for me, at least. How's it going, everyone? What's up, Doka? What's up, Bukla? Nep, Nep? Slavi? How are you? Adam, Oliver, Chance? What's up, guys? Nice to see you. Nice to see you guys, too. Pretty excited to stream today. Drinking my coffee, so it might take a bit of time before I actually get excited, but should be good here. Ooh, pretty good start. Sadly, this is PRAC, so I cannot rush these archers and just mass them, but we'll be fine. Ember, quick, you have to build. Jesus Christ. Go, go, go. Ember. Oh my god. At least we'll hold. The only guys, you saw my face earlier. I should facecam just for the facepalm. Oh my god. That's a full wave, pretty much. This will hold, but still, I don't know. Risk reforged. You're not gonna give up with the risk reforged, huh? Angel Arena later. We can end the stream with like an Angel Arena if you guys wish to. If you want one. Definitely could be a possibility. Depends if everyone wants to see it. Well, we might do a poll later on. But wouldn't mind. I do love myself some Angel Arena. I just found out a new kind of. What's it called? A new run. The best run you could do, actually, so I'll show you guys if we do Angel Arena run. There's a trick, or there's a hero that you have to pick in particular that makes you run really faster. So I'll show you. Kind of sucks, Philip, because I wasn't able to get that bounty from that. From Ember's leaks, but yeah, it is what it is. Hey, what's up, Mondew? Finally, you changed your name to Monzi Amon too, to not get people confused. People love to have different names for some reason. They love having different identities, huh? I guess we could do something like this, just because we're gonna have to like hold a lot most likely, so. Oh my god, yeah. Oliver, you might. Jesus Christ. Alright, never mind. Hey, what's up, Gab? The seed. Alright. Ember's trolling, like always. Hey, what's up, Omega? No, you're not late. We just started literally 9 minutes ago, so. You're fine? What are those, Gab? Are those microgreens? Oliver holds, you think? I don't know. I don't think so. Since he doesn't have the Minotaur. Maybe he would have held with the Minotaur, but apart from that, I don't think he's going to hold whatsoever. Uh-oh. Here we go. Maybe I should have chose my teammates a bit better, huh? No offense to you guys, Oliver and Ember. Not even getting that much bounty. Toxic streamer, huh? At least we're getting decent amount of bounty. I'm not even sure. All good, man. Glad I'm here. Glad you're here too, Omega. I got a video out for you. It's on the channel, not uploaded yet, but it's a custom hero survival. Still have to do the gladiators or ogres, as you would normally say it. Okay, let's upgrade King then, since you guys are leaking so much. What could we do here? I guess more elite archers could help. I really want to build Colts, but I don't think I can too much. Oh. Whew, close enough. I await your command. To be honest, we should be fine. We take less in damage from normal with light armor. Yeah, we should be good. The Minotaur is just so good, or Magnetaur, sorry. Okay, so you did take my advice. Hopefully we'll get another Fisher. Nope, haven't. Which isn't too bad. You guys are sending too, that's kind of mean, to be honest. At least they're not leaking as much. Major leak. Yeah, they've been leaking quite a bit from the beginning, so not much we could do. What's up, Robert? Hey, Omega with another super chat. Thank you so much, Omega. You're a beast. You're definitely a top donor. Holy. Do you want to see a special game today for you, Omega? Do you want to play, like, do you want us to play a custom hero survival or anything in particular? I mean, it's the least we could do if you're donating. Could maybe do a Ogre Gladiators, as you say it. I definitely want another one of these. No, build one more. We should be good. Alright. Hey, what's up, Dora? Watching this without audio because somehow it deleted my audio drivers. How is that even possible? Hey, where are you going? Alright, this skeletal troll literally stands true to its name. Like, how the hell did it get past through my army? What? Okay. I guess. I literally got scammed 5 gold. If I had Shockwave, I would have used that on the Skeletal Troll, to be honest. Finn puts subs for him. Yeah. would definitely want to consider the... what's it called? Channel subscriptions, if you guys want. I'll try to activate those, but I think it's going to take a bit of time. Because if I want to do channel subscriptions, which is pretty much the same thing as Twitch subs for, like, you know, for Twitch, it might take me some time to, you know, work out, because I need to, because if I do channel subscriptions, there's a lot of things to take into account. For example, the emotes. I do have emotes, but I would like to have, like, a bit more. Like emotes, what else I need to think about is exclusive content as well. So for example, if I'm uploading for my subscribers only, I need to think about like new, well, just exclusive content. So something I would upload for those people, but I'm not too sure. That's the thing. Would it be like too much of a hassle? I need to look into it, you know? Because I'm already uploading every day, right? So. But I would definitely love to consider it. It's definitely something, but it's a project, so it's gonna take quite a bit of time. But it's definitely something to look into in the future. Could be pretty fun. I mean, there's a lot of, like, other YouTubers that, for example, Nick830, I don't know if you guys know, he's a Canadian streamer that has the join enabled. He plays Fortnite, but he's a pretty cool guy, nice guy, and he has those channel subscriptions enabled, and pretty much that's how he works. He doesn't stream on Twitch whatsoever, it's pretty much only YouTube. Hero push, maybe. Hey, what's up, Vangel? Hero push could be a good thing, yeah. We need a partner, though. Zygon was supposed to come on, and maybe we could have played a hero push, but the thing is, he has some stuff to do in the end, so. No bounty anymore, feels bad. You wanna see another Orc Gladiator? Sure. We'll do a Orc Gladiators today for sure. Hey, what's up, Lethal? Madeline? How about the Darkest Hover Survival? Never heard about that. What is that exactly? Omega, do you want to play with us? Should at least join, right? Guess goes for these, what's it called, flesh launchers, because we want a bit of siege damage for next round. Let's make sure we're sending here. I can't really afford to push too much, guys, because if I do push, I'm very vulnerable to send. For example, if they're sending either here or next couple rounds, I need to be overvaluing as much as possible, since two of my teammates are actually leaking, which is kind of bad. Survival mode, you actually posted 1 year ago. Huh. Don't remember, because we played quite a bit of survival games, right? I need to look into it. Hey, what's up, Nathan? Oh, you don't have a PC? Maybe some other time? Okay, sure. At least you'll be able to enjoy some Orc Gladiators. Oh man, I'm actually leaking here, really? Okay, at least we got a decent roll. So Oliver's is holding. What is this? Big Pog. It does suck that there's no emotes like available on the YouTube. There must be a way to include them. Let me see if I can change the music. It's very average. I don't know. All right. Now we definitely want a ghost, right? Right. Wait a sec. Oh, okay, that's good.
Job's done.
That's a given.
Job's done. Job's done. Job's done.
No one shall lose.
Job's done.
This better be good. Orders.
Hmm. Oh, maybe that was a mistake, maybe. I don't even know at this point. Okay, good thing they're not sending here. Would have been pretty bad. I think they're going to be sending next round, most likely. Hey, what's up, Toph? Maybe I'll have some time today if you want to try to fix the issue. I don't know how much time, but we'll... Because I'm supposed to pursue the Old School RS series after. I have a meeting with my team, so... We'll figure it out. If you have some time, just let me know. Hey, what's up? Nathan just subscribed. Thank you so much, brother. Enjoy the games, the daily games uploads, and hopefully you'll enjoy the your stay here. Well, thank you for subscribing. On the road of 5k subscribers. Got a pretty good momentum, so hopefully we'll be able to get there as soon as possible.
What does the shadow do, order?
But we're obviously in no rush. It's gonna take the time it's gonna take. Why did I push here? Let's get one more veteran for next round. It might get messy. Minecraft, when is Minecraft? Whenever it starts working. So it's not... we tried... Me and Toph, we actually tried making it work. For some reason, I get the issue of whenever I open it, it crashes instantly for some reason. So I need to figure out why that is happening. So we'll have to see in the future. I'm just leveling on a WoW private one. Kata, how have you been? I'm great, man. Just streaming. Happy to stream and, you know, looking forward to the games we're going to be playing today. Okay, so there's private servers on WoW. Not too sure what SV times 1 Kata mean. He didn't leak. And our king is going to be... I guess he's gonna be fine, but we'd have Stomp, that's the only issue. Feels bad. Gonna be recording some WoW classics for today. Good. Good for you. I'm not too sure if it's GG because we have a pretty solid king, but. Gonna have to provoke twice here. Might be GG, we'll see. Try to control King as much as best of our abilities as possible, but yeah. Might lose one or two heals. I think it's gonna be one, ideally. As long as that thing doesn't hit us, we should, let's try to hit these ones in the back. I could heal. Alright, let's kill the champion. Yeah, one is gonna be enough. I mean, one is still quite a bit. One heal is annoying at this point of the game, but yeah. Hope to play Warcraft 3 in a few weeks when I will come back home. Where are you currently, Nathan? Are you on a trip or something? I hope the waves don't leak. I mean, yeah. Too late now. Yeah, we're gonna upgrade regen slowly and surely. Guess get this here. Let's get some Colts.
Job done. Job done. Job done. Job done.
Plague Spreader is going to be necessary for next round. That should be fine for now. That should most likely hold, in my opinion. But yeah, don't quote me on that. Rip. Hey, morning. Morning, Tyler. Go for 1 mil subs. That's obviously the dream right there, but we'll have to see. It's quite of an achievement, right? It's gonna take a lot of grinding. But I don't know if with Warcraft 3 if it would work, because there's not much of an audience. But for example, if I start other series, like RuneScape, the one I just recently started. By the way, since we're talking about the topic, how did you guys think about the video? And yeah, I mean, I guess I'm going to be reaching other audiences with like RuneScape, and we might play some Minecraft if it works, and since that game is actually trending currently, might help out the channel a bit. But still, main focus is going to be Warcraft 3. So most likely, I would say 5 to 6 videos a week would be Warcraft 3, and the rest would be probably other games. I mean, I like it, but it's going to be a bit partial. Yeah, it's biased because you actually play RuneScape. From your standpoint, but yeah, for asking other people too. Sending 11 could be dangerous for them. Actually, sending even now could be good. Oh, actually, we can't because they don't have income. So let's. I really want these trolls, but I think we can't afford them right away.
Job done.
I am prepared.
Operate, brothers.
How may I serve?
So I have quite a bit of riders. I'm gonna use that 3, 6, 8 plus 7. That's 15 kind of pierce damage in the back. One slows, the other one had this disturb ability, which kind of reduces the attack rate. have decent frontline. And these plague spreaders are gonna do a lot of damage, but yeah, I'm not too sure because we're gonna have to hold quite a bit. Let's hope the focus isn't too bad here. They sent as well, which is quite a bit of a problem. We're shredding through these tanks though. Oof. Hopefully we'll hold our side, but it's not gonna be... It's gonna be close. That's not too bad of a hold. Yeah, this Helic full wave. Almost full wave here. We're gonna be getting a bit of gold at least. You should promote your channel for more subs on different game styles. Yeah, Omega, that's what I'm currently trying to do. That's what I've kind of partnered up with, like, people that are actually really good at the game, Old School RS. So I'm trying to promote my channel with other games, obviously, but I'm not too sure if it's gonna work out the way I kind of want it. We'll see. Because the thing is, growing an audience for specific games takes quite a bit of time. For example, as you saw with Warcraft 3, right? So, yeah. Yeah, I think it's GG here. And Ember miss a heal. He really doesn't want to play this game, huh? Yeah, whatever. Bad look. Sorry about the bad game. Hey, Vim. Glad I caught you stream. Hey, welcome, Lil Vanna. Welcome to the stream. Happy you're here. Yeah, maybe Reforge will get popular again. I don't think there's going to be... Well, my honest opinion, I actually talked with Jedi about this. He has the kind of same opinion, but... I think Reforge is going to be like a short burst of like popularity, should I say. But it's not going to last long, because it's going to be one of those games that people come to and at some point they will play it for like 1 week and they will get tired of it, you know? Because it's not a different game, right? It's this game that is right here, but it's just Reforged. So, I mean, I think people will come to this game, play a bit, and just leave after. Which kind of sucks, because I want this game to succeed, but... Sadly, I don't think it's going to be the case, but it's definitely going to have a bit of popularity, like, for a while. I'll definitely be streaming it for quite a bit. I'll try to do, like, a lot of, like, 12-hour streams whenever it's released and stuff like that. So, it could be interesting, but we'll have to see. We should do maybe Element TD. That was a pretty fun TD. Which one was the one that actually worked with the selling and stuff? I don't remember, to be honest. Moziamon, are you still the here? We could try this one, I guess. Hopefully it's this one, or else we'll just rehost. I remember Grubby playing this one. I don't know if you guys remember. Like the high intensity, you know, micro, where you have to like make sure that you're having the most amount of gold with. So you can gain more interest and stuff. I'll explain the game as we were inside. So you got how you guys been this week? Ooh, Marco. Hey Vimp, is there any chance that you'll play StarCraft 2 arcade games on your channel anytime soon? That's actually a really good question. Because StarCraft 2 actually custom games could be interesting since it's kind of in the same realm of what I'm uploading currently. Anytime soon, I'm not too sure. I first have to like download the game. I have it right next to me. I used to play a lot of StarCraft 2. Believe it or not, I was actually Diamond in the 1v1s. Forgating my way up there, you know? I don't remember Moazemon? Okay, no worries. Yeah, latest one. We'll give it a shot. But yeah, definitely StarCraft 2 would be a... I need to consider it. The only issue is pretty much will people enjoy it? I think yes, because it's the same kind of thing, but... we'll have to see. The only issue is I'm currently uploading like a new series, Old School RS, and I want to work towards the Minecraft series too. So then the question lies is pretty much where do we fit the StarCraft 3 arcade games, you know? Because I want to do so many projects, like start new games and stuff like that, but the thing is, you know, am I going to be missing out on time on other aspects of the, you know, the channel? Pretty boring week. What? Why is that, Lito? By the way, guys, I have a new microphone, and I kind of wanted to test it out on stream. I don't know if you guys are willing. Maybe after this game, we could try. It's the Blue Yeti, so hopefully it should be a pretty better microphone, but. You know, since my room is not soundproof, it's kind of echoey, so I might need those soundproof walls to help me out. I think we should go. All right, let's do this. There's nothing to do that could keep me up. Not bored. With what exactly, Lethal, are you talking about? There's nothing to do that could keep me up. There is nothing nothing of your interest, I guess. The microphone to help? Sure. I just need to. Yeah, the thing is, I just need to soundproof my walls. I actually tested it before stream just a bit, but it does sound a bit echoey. Just because there's a lot of, like, the sound is traveling quite a bit in my room, and it's kind of, it's not big, but it's medium-sized. So having, like, this, it's not this one, I think. Yes.
Like
Yeah, it's not the correct one.
Yes, master. Thy will be done. Yes, master. Thy will be done.
This is sadly not the correct one.
Job done. Job done.
I wish only to serve.
I guess we could just play. Because the other one we...
My bidding, master. Yes, master. I gladly obey.
Because the other version is actually more fun. Because you can actually, like, sell towers. And it gets pretty interesting with interest. Because you can actually control the amount of gold you're getting and stuff. This one doesn't have a interest timer. Or is it at the end of each round? That's the question.
I bow to your will. Thy will be done.
Job
Thy
done.
Bidding,
Job done.
Yes, master. Thy will be done.
Job done.
Whew.
Job Light done. Potential. I wish only to serve. I gladly.
All right, so we got those kills at least. We can upgrade these when I think about it. So let's see if there's interest based on the amount of gold we have. No, there isn't. Hey, Deathstalker, what's up? This is the latest version, actually. I don't understand why there isn't the hotkeys and stuff. Maybe it's not made by the proper... Gonna do anything.
Job done.
I bow to your will. I will be done.
Job done. Job done.
Where should my blood be still?
Gonna upgrade these, I guess. How much does it cost? There's no hotkeys! No! Guess something like this could work, right? Build 1-2 towers at the beginning. Right here, you mean, Bogdan?
Where shall my blood be spilled? My fate is sealed.
Alright, so if I kind of go through the... Okay, current interest rate is 2%. So I guess it varies. So the less amount, the more amount of gold you have, the more interest you're going to be getting. But you also kind of have to defend. So you kind of choose. Okay, so I have one wood. What can I do with tip? Click for hands.
My fate is sealed.
Oh, Elemental Summoning Center. Over here, I see. Or I can increase my interest rate.
Research complete.
Gold? Oh, extra investment. I like it. So people are kind of doing that. So what you could do is increase your interest rate. So the amount of gold you're getting each round is better. So this is something I definitely want to go for because I'm greedy.
Where shall my blood be spilled? I gladly obey.
So you mean right over here, right?
Yes,
this is what I think you mean. Couple of these.
Where shall my blood be spilled? Yes, master. My fate is sealed. I bow.
That should be good because it kind of reaches over here, and this side, which is pretty good actually. Good placement, I think. Let's get some advanced. So every 5 levels, we're getting a wood. So we have the choice to either go for like. Your elements can help you. Interesting. Or you could go for elemental towers, but I don't think at this point it's necessary, so we should be good. So how this game works is you have towers. Obviously, this is like a normal TD, where you have creeps like going through your kind of maze. You can upgrade your towers, obviously. You only have access to two of them. Not too sure how much it actually goes to, the upgrades. But your best... Well, the best thing you can actually do is increase your interest rate. So the amount of gold you're... The more gold you're actually holding, the more interest you will be getting each 5 rounds. So since it's right now, let's actually sell some towers. Let's see if it works. Guess it isn't. I might have effed up, guys. I'm not kidding. So that didn't work. It's all good. We're gonna have a bit of leaks. Let's put that over here. So he seems to be at the end, which is kind of weird. Might lose a bit of lives, but it's all good, guys. Don't worry about it. I was just testing the... Nice. Not too many. That's good. Let's go extra interest rates, because we're greedy. Interest rate increased. That's how we do. Got some extra guard towers over here. Should be fine, in my opinion. Nice, got that kill. Still at 49 HP, so we're good. These are the amount of lives. They also have like armor types and stuff that we have to figure out. So for example, this one has... Okay, we can't even hover over them, sadly. You'll have an unlimited lumber elements, so use with care. Okay, sounds good. Can we up like combine elements in this mode? I'm pretty sure. If you kill bosses with lumber, you can build towers respecting their elements. Higher level bosses killed, the more you can upgrade. Sounds good. Doesn't Earthline give a gold tower? I'm not too sure. I haven't played this version in particular, so I couldn't say. So let's look at this one. Armor type is Earth. It takes 200% damage from nature. Oh, look at the face. Jesus Christ. Rip those lives. Oh, so this is maxed, actually. Might want to prepare for these. It's actually hotkey. This like so. Oh my god. Okay, we got one. Nice. Oh, so they actually come back for your... Oh, that's interesting. Are we being too greedy here, guys? Feels bad. Towers are pretty much maxed here, so that's good. Next, we might go for an element, guys. Well, we have to, right? Get way too greedy. Okay.
So Earth and Dark. So we're gonna go with Earth and Dark then. Next lumber. Okay, so this Oliver went for element already. Oh, you still have these. I was like, wait, how is the round not starting? So dark. Void, this is the darkest elemental. Okay, so it's level 1 only, so maybe we should have went for this like before. Starting to leak quite a bit, so we're gonna have to get an elemental. This is way too greedy on my part. Classic, but you know. What's the range on it? Dark. Highest damage, long range, target that blasts enemies with power of darkness. Okay. So it's good against water. Oh, nice. Got the kill. Yeah, we're gonna be leaking quite a bit here. Feels bad. So we're gonna get element. We might lose a bit of lives here, but it shouldn't be too bad since we're gonna be getting elements here. Oh, we need to kill a boss, I see. Quite a bit of lives we just lost. Come on, element, please! Wait, where is it? How can I not build it? Hello? Okay. Whew! Let's go for over here, I guess. Because we wanted a central, right? Can we upgrade this? Yes, we can. Don't need these guard towers anymore, I don't think so. Let's at least try to be greedy a bit, you know? Oh god, the leaks. 29 lives. We're good, we're good. I wonder if these have to be spread. Oh, maybe they do, right? Oh my god, it leaks. That such a feels bad. Let's build some over here. So these have quite a bit of range, so we should be able to hold now, hopefully. Oh, the range is insane, actually. Oh, this does bonus damage. Oh, it's because they have water, I would assume. Nice. So let's build some more, I guess. Or should it we build? Yes, master. My fate is sealed. Like here is good, right? But just because yes, it's so master. Central.
Job done.
I bow to your will. I will be done.
Them leaks. Holy. Only 14 lives. I guess I'm gonna have to use all my gold. Yeah, I'm gonna die next round.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm like, how am I leaking this much?
No! Can we go for elemental level 2? Oh no, we have to kill the boss, right?
Oh, we have to summon it. Okay, I see. $700, that's quite a bit of gold. How much is the range on this? Oh, we do no damage.
This guy's only building these. I guess we should probably do the same, right? At least the range is pretty nice.
Check the upgrade so you see what elements you need. Okay, fire plus darkness, I see.
At least we could use these ones for now. I'm trying to get this tower, but I think I'm being too greedy here. I might even actually lose. How many lives? 8. Feels bad. Kirai, thank you for subbing.
Oh, that's quite a bit of damage at least.
Really? Okay, so this, the attack of this is so slow.
I just need more elementals, right? Like, stack up on him. That's the trick. I mean, that's what Oliver is doing, and he's surviving just, well, 3 lives. How does this guy have full HP?
That's the trick, I guess, just mass towers. If only I knew from the beginning. Oh, we got a wood. Okay, so which one do you guys want me to go for? Plague spreader, water, poison tower. I could go for... Oh, this is level 2, never mind. Magic tower, water, or earth. So poison tower. Let's go for water. Oh, wow, I'm actually dead here. Oh yeah, this tower is amazing, but I'm dead here.
GG.
Feels bad. This was actually harder round than it. Wait, this tower is OP. He literally has 2 towers. That's so broken. I guess you kind of have to know which ones are good. What's up, Amir? In order to do fine in this game, I guess. But it's a pretty fun map, for sure. How OP is this? That's broken as hell. All he has to do is build like three or four of these and he's gonna be holding no matter what.
Anyways, I guess we could hop into the different game. So, someone requested actually Ogre's Gladiators. We could try to do that for sure. Yeah. Slightly OP. Anyways, let's hop into a different game. Alright, hopefully I don't crash here. Please don't crash. Omega, are you still here? Okay. That's Warcraft 3 for you guys right there. GG. Any bullet is good as long as you're not greedy. Restart. Yeah, I know. I was kind of greedy at the beginning, I'm not gonna lie. It is what it is. Yeah, you could win with one tower, it's broken. Wah, a stream? What's up, dude? Is there one hosted? Does someone know the modes for Orc Gladiators? Because I have no idea. Okay, so while we wait for that, we could actually do a... Let's do a map, actually. Let's find the... This one was a good one. Oh, let's do AR 25. Should we do 25 or 50? Let's do no bet. Should be pretty interesting. So Omega, since I have no idea how to do properly the modes for Ogre or Orc Gladiators, we're gonna have to wait and make sure to find someone that actually knows how to properly do the modes and stuff. So let's do a custom hero survival, which was one of your games that you kind of liked. So I remember Orc Glad. I played it a few before. Gotcha, dude. All right, sweet. Hey, what's up, Skyless? Welcome to the stream. Just playing a classic game of Custom Hero Survival. Haven't actually streamed one of these in a while. Are you doing random? Yeah. Would you like random? I think random is fun. AR, all random heroes, all random abilities. And we could do 50 rounds and no bet. What do you think? Should we be picking the... heroes? Okay, perfect. Okay. Alright, missing one player. Then we should start. A boss, man. Jesus Christ. The person that called me boss, man, that triggered me a bit. I think it was Ghost. Jesus Christ. How's it going on RuneScape? I mean, it's fine. Just doing these series. I'm pretty excited about them. Quite a bit of new projects. What's fun about the RuneScape? It's a lot of new content, I guess. Just because there's a lot of stuff to do, you know? Yeah, Omega, I hope to. I really hope we get some good skills. Hey, that's me. Awesome. MG for the win. Do you stream on Twitch? No, I don't, Kirai. I do only stream on YouTube for now. Because it's, like I mentioned before a couple times, for the people that are new here. Let's go for me. Normal, random abilities, random hero. Let's go long mode. Disabled betting. Oh my god, here we go. So like I mentioned before, the streaming on Twitch, it's much easier for people to actually join the stream while they're playing on, while we're on YouTube, because you don't have to do cross-platform, and I think all of my following is on YouTube, so it would be kind of counterintuitive to actually restart for me, you know? Glow of Haste could be good. We definitely want some rings too. Let's get some attack speed for the first couple of rounds. But yeah, I'll consider Twitch in the future, but to be honest, at the moment, at the state of my kind of my YouTube channel and stuff, I think streaming on YouTube is just more favorable for everyone. And it has the same features, so there's no reason for me not to stay on YouTube. And also, you know, there's less competition, you know, because Twitch, there's a lot of like known faces and stuff, and not many Warcraft 3 players have stream on YouTube, which is interesting, right? It's good for me. I hope you get Dorne's Aura. Yeah, I mean, Brutalist is actually a very hard champion to play on normal or AR. Just because I really rely on my spells. We can actually go for yeah, corrosive or torrents, but what are the chances that I actually get those, you know? Oh, this might take a while, guys. Ideally, let's get two more rings. I'm not even sure at this point. How does he have 170 frames per second? 165? You just overcap it, so you don't let the cap be 60. More hero line wars. We can maybe do some hero line wars for sure. Oh, would like to stay and watch more, but I gotta go to bed. Nightman, good luck with abilities. Thank you, Deathstalker. Good night. Talk to you soon. A slim chance, very slim chance, actually. Let's get us some abilities, I guess. Drunken Brawler,
pretty bad. That's decent. Bloodlust. Oh my god. That's embarrassing. That's kind of bad. At least Bloodlust helps you attack faster, I guess. Guess two more chances to get something good, but yeah. Looks pretty promising at this point. So I should go for two more abilities, I'm curious. Oh my god. I got Pillage! Pillage is good for 50 rounds. That's amazing. That's actually a really good ability. Oh! Drop my item. Feels bad. Alright. Oh, I'm so triggered. Yeah, it's good, Rain of Fire, but I don't have I do have I need more mana to sustain that thing. Yeah, I guess I could stun the enemy with War Stomp, and my Bash could be good. Someone stole my freaking Glove of Haste. I guess this could be decent clearing, but yeah, gonna need mana. It's not too bad, not too bad. This is actually pretty broken. It's good for PvP and stuff, so I'll keep it. Do rain, not bloodlust. Okay. I would be able to do two in one round. Depends if they're range. Okay, so we're getting pillage, at least gold. Should I be going for an item, guys, or what do you guys think? I need attack speed. But since we're going 50 rounds, I mean, the abilities are going to be very necessary. Like Rain of Fire, as much as I wanted to upgrade it. Alright, let's go for... I guess I'll keep going, because the thing is, whenever I increase my abilities, they cost more mana, right? So, and Brutalist has no mana whatsoever. Oh, Rain of Fire level 7, that's actually amazing. War Stomp level 2, carrying beetles kind of sucks. Should clear faster, but I guess I'm not going to be able to clear anything. I'm trying to do getting pillage up, but I don't know. Village still level 2, that kind of sucks.
Yeah, pillage is going to be quite useful, but I don't think I'm going to be clearing. So I need, because the thing is, they're going to be getting a lot of level advantages on me, so yeah. Level 8 ring of rain of fire, pretty good. Level 4 pillage, nice. That's pretty good. That's actually a pretty hard fight. Because I can't really do rain of fire, it's just gonna escape it, right? So I guess the best would be Rain of Fire. He has no more mana. And hope for some bashes. I could use Drunken Brawler, but I want to be using this, I think. Yeah, I don't even know. I could try Rain of Fire. He might win this. If I get lucky bashes though, could help. Hey, let's go. Yeah, Beer could have been good. Drunken Brawler. But it costs 100 mana. So I really had to be, mana aware. If I wasn't, if I wasn't doing the right thing, I could have lost there. I think I did it the best I could. This one doesn't cost too much mana, so. Holy. Look at those abilities, though. Someone got lucky, right? It's extra 55 mana. Oh my god. I think Phoenix is nerfed quite a bit. You can summon. Well, you can only summon beetles from corpses, really? Not from a target corpse. Do you think they're even good? Those are actually pretty good skills. No way, mirror image on Brutalize, that's hilarious. He has to use his potion soon enough. Oh, that's really last minute.
Still has 150 mana. You can use immolation, I guess. You could just kite him out.
Yeah, for 30 gold, it's really good. Vampiric potion, but the only issue is... Oh, wow. He got smacked.
This guy needs to kite.
Wow. Let's see what we got here. That's actually pretty bad. I don't need damage. The question is, do we go for, like, maybe this? So we need that bonus agility or intelligence. Or exiles. I'm curious to see how... What they... Oh, that doesn't work, actually. Never mind. You guys think we should go for a one of these items? Maybe Moonstone. Because it's the less expensive one, but this one, the reset cooldown could be interesting. For example, Rain of Fire. Okay, so I guess the beetle scales quite a bit. Again, same level. Interesting. Oh, they have their mana stealing? Get goddess armor, then work on damage. So you're talking about this one? That's gonna take maybe two rounds, I would say. Goddess armor. I want pillage upgraded as much as possible too. So, which one should I go for? Pillage, no, Moonstone, or Goddess Armor? This will give me quite a bit of mana. I still don't know. Moonstone is better. This one gives me stats overall. Moonstone? Okay. I could go for Moonstone. So since we're going to be able to finance our abilities with our mana now, the only issue why I think Omega might have had a good point is that, like, yes, I'm gonna have enough mana for sure. Exiles could have been good just because I want to, like, reset on the Rain of Fire. This just gives me good stats overall, so. But Moonstone is definitely really good just because I rely mostly just on my abilities, and if I'm able to restore 8% of my maximum mana, that's quite a bit. Every time I cast a spell, actually. Oh, they do decent amount of damage. Look at them. The spam. All right, let's go for more abilities. The more abilities I go for, the better chance I have at getting more pillage or more gold. So I'll skill much better. And I definitely want Rain of Fire to do as much damage as possible. War Stomps does 300 damage, so pretty much these are going to be the best to clear. Hi Vimp, hi Kwong, welcome to the stream. What's up Michael? The same thing here. I need to stop moving. Nice, we got the kill. Level 11 pillage, 14 rain of fire, that's pretty good. Drunken Haze is up. I would have tried the item to the right of Moonstone. I believe it fires a rock from people to auto attack a mute. Oh, you mean volcanic armor. We could definitely go for volcanic armor, actually. Hey, oh wow, we finished third? No way, finally. So he's going for volcanic. I don't know if at this point it's even good, because 200 damage is not too much compared to other people's. Yeah, pretty good is like corrosive. Yeah, I mean the best build on Brutalist is pretty much corrosive skin, Thorn's aura, maybe even what's it called, like healing. What's the unholy? I think they did, I'm not too sure. Is it still quite a bit of a damage? Maybe not in this version in particular. More lumber is required. Oh, really? Holy, this does damage? I might die here, actually, guys. Gonna be losing my thing, most likely. Whoo! Oh my god. Kind of close.
More lumber is required.
Holy, that was so close. Jesus. Go get them, boy. What's up, Kirian? How's the tourney going? Yeah, there's no way I'm killing this guy. Feels bad. Guy's pretty tanky. I need some
By volcanic armor, you're gonna need it on bash level. Yeah, but I'm gonna rely pretty much on rain of fire to shield of honor. This guy's a rapier already. Oh damn, the trash talk coming from Mozamon, Jesus. Wasn't expecting it. He honestly has the best abilities in the game. It's almost impossible to loot. Like, the amount of, like, amazing abilities he have. He has Entangle, Reno, like, he could literally entangle someone. Flame Strike. Flame Strike and then... Just steal some HP from him. So, I mean, kind of OP. You can't cast spell when you're sunrise, but I cast it before the actually round starts. And at some point, volcanic armor is going to be kind of useless because 200 damage is not enough for 15%. Like, the enemies will have more than 200 HP for sure. And like I said, I rely more on my abilities, so I think I need to focus on that. Oh my god, this is gonna be hard to, I think I need HP. What do I need? Armor, right? Flame Strike 17, yeah, that's broken as hell. Shield of Honor? I want to go for Space Invaders. Maybe Shield of Honor could be like a good replacement for at the beginning. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do, obviously. Guess we'll use this for now. Shield of Honor is gonna help. What do we need here? Actually, just more abilities to be honest. I need Rate of Fire upgraded. And Pillage as well. maximum movement speed, which is pretty cool. Okay, so that's good. I forgot to use Shield Banner. Okay, so this 450, I need this max out. That's it, level 20 on everything. Already. Yeah, the amount of bonus gold we're getting is quite a bit, so Pillage is gonna help. For sure. So what do you guys think we should be going for? Space Invaders could be good. I don't think about these are any good here. Volcanic armor, or you have no chance to survive. Okay, fine. If two people actually say that it's that good, then I'll go for it. Yeah, I think Space Invaders is the best. I'll go for Space Invaders first. Then we'll see. Hey, that's good. So you said volcanic armor, even though we're pretty far into the game? I don't even know. If you guys say I need one volcanic, I'll go for it. Next level should be getting it, should be able to get it. If you can tell me what GPU you have, I have no idea, to be honest. I need to look in my I don't remember exactly my specifics for this computer. Hey, what's up, Lumos? You missed out the you missed on the Hellhole TD we played at the beginning. Oh, this one does quite a bit of damage. Yeah, I'll go Rapier next for sure. Oh, this is the round. Tax keep speed could be good here. Go for strength tomes, I guess, for this, right? Okay, oh my god, I got some strength tomes. I guess just for this fight. Oh my god, the abilities. Ooh! OP Vampiric Potion. Sell Amulet by one Space Invaders? Yeah, for sure. I'll sell... I don't think I need Ankh either.
Oh, damn. Okay. Fight of the century here. Tonk versus Tonk.
No!
Feels bad.
It's all good.
I don't think I need Ankh. That for like what? 300 HP respawn? That's basically useless. I'll sell it eventually. I'll focus on getting items now. He entangled the one with without the unholy aura. Ouch. See, Phoenix doesn't do that much damage anymore. It used to do like 13k, which is pretty insane. Yeah, I know. I need spell immunity. This could be decent. Runed bracers. Or keep this one, right? It's kind of the equivalent of this, I guess. But it increases the armor. I don't know. Maybe, yeah, this one might be better then. I guess I just need survivability, right? I'm clearing, getting quite a bit of gold too. So we're gonna be selling, I guess, Amulet of Spell Shield and Ankh for a rapier and another Space Invaders, or maybe even Scepter of Confusion. Guys, wait, we forgot about this. Since I'm kind of a summoner, maybe going for that would be actually a good idea. What do you guys think? So bracers, but yeah, bracers is quite a bit more expensive, so. Look at my attack speed now. There's still no way we can match against this guy. Yeah, Douglas, I think too, but people seem to not want me to do that. Volcanic armor, I think, is pretty much useless at this point of the game. Good.
So Moonstone, I think, still pretty useful. We want to go for Scepter, but against what? I think Moonstone. Because we don't need that much mana anymore.
Oh.
Feels bad. Watch me die here. We could sell Volcanic. Yep, we can definitely sell Volcanic. What about the Shield of Honor? We want to keep that. We definitely want this Bracers, right? So trade Volcanic for Goddess Armor? Is it that good though? I don't even... 10%. Exalic's not necessary. Yeah, these do damage. I could bloodlust my own images, that's so good. See you, Bogdan. Thank you for joining the stream. I guess that's fine, we just need to get rid of Volcanic Armor. Not necessary anymore. We could go Reaver's Axe. I think that's fine. I think this is our max build, guys. I guess we go for Shrank Tomes at this point. Oh, that's true. We can spawn. Wait a second. So we can bloodlust each other. Oh, no. These have immolation, Jesus Christ. Yeah, Bloodlust has cooldown, sadly. I know what you meant. Like, spawn myself some... what do we go here for? Do we go health or do we go shrank straight up? Because it's going to boost up my damage too. Man, the... what's it called? Pillage is gonna be so good since we're 50, still 10 rounds left. Yeah, since my hero is Shrank, I'm benefiting from. Oops, that's not what I want.
More lumber is required.
Yeah, look at that damage. I'm gonna be getting so much damage if I go for only Shrank. So basically, I could almost go for. Yeah, 376, that's quite a bit. Wonder if going for a Reaver's Axe is worth it, since it gives you... increase all stats by 50 and 150 damage. What do you guys think about this item? Maybe going for one of it could be interesting? Will increase all my stats by 50. Is it necessary though?
my god, the ensnare is so annoying. This guy's only ensnaring, running away. I mean, he's doing the right thing. I wonder if I'm gonna be able to win one. Ooh, this might be harder. To have double its HP, but yeah. That's a wasted space. Oh, maybe I can win actually. Oh! Oh my god. That was so close. I'm actually pretty happy. Use shield too? Yeah, I almost forgot to use it. Please don't tell me I'm fighting again though. Oh, he's missing one item here. Oh my god! The summons! I just survived pretty well, considering, right? He has a lot of clear, that's why. Yeah, Drunken Brawler is gonna be so... It's gonna be huge. It's gonna be my winning ability. So, this guy against who? Oh, not me. I think Mozamon is going to win. I'm not too sure, though. It's quite a bit of damage. He's just running away. 140 armor. That's insane. Imagine if he had Shield of Honor. He needs to kill this Healing Ward. Oh, that's actually pretty good abilities for 1v1s, actually, when I think about it. He has healing wards. Oh, the entangle, though. Yeah. He needs to use entangle, flame strike, and then... Yeah, exactly. But he needs to use it in the proper order. So entangle, flame strike, and then healing would be the best, I think. What do we get? That's pretty bad. I think it's a random one from here. Anyways, more strength, so that's good. Let's see who has the more strength. Because the thing is, there's like this guy that doesn't, I think, benefits more from agility and not strength. But he's going for HP. Oh my god, it takes me so long to clear. At least I'm not mana hungry, right? So I'm good.
More lumber is required.
How much strength do you think we can achieve? I think if we could go for 1,000. This guy's at 422. He scales quite evenly, apparently. Oh, rip that guy. Oh!
Yes.
Oh my god. RIP. Two players got eliminated from that. That's interesting.
More lumber is required.
Should I go max level, guys? Do you think going for levels could be good?
Jesus Christ, these do damage.
Could just basically kite these. That's my only option, to be honest.
Oh, I might run out of mana, actually.
Holy! That was close. It's getting exciting.
Yeah, he needs more armor big time. Use shield, dude. I know. I'm sorry. I forgot about that.
Just use more strength, I guess. Tomes and tomes and more tomes. Got a bit of HP. What do you guys think? I forgot about the yes, three. Jesus Christ. My god, these do damage. Big F. Big F for Mozamon guy. Just me and you. He has the ensnare ability, which kind of sucks. Wonder who's gonna win this. He's level 100, though. Holy, these do 15k damage. Kiting simulator for you guys.
How's this guy clearing so fast?
I need more mana. Yeah, but in exchange of what? Shield of Honor? 3 sec delay on stream. It's okay. I kind of want a bit of delay, not too much though.
Intelligence? I don't think I need that much intelligence.
Agility tomes? I could go for... Let's see if I'm... Oops, I almost... Oh, Shield of Honor is actually really good. I could maybe go Reaver's Axe in exchange of... I don't know. Do I really need this? I don't think I need Runic Bracer against this guy. I'll see, I have two more rounds. Ooh, it's gonna be close. At least I'll do damage, at least. It only provides me with 50 armor, which is pretty good, and the cooldown is quite low.
More lumber is required.
It's not Battle Royale, no, it's next level. So I guess I'll go for Reaver's Axe, just for stats. It'll give me the exactly what I need. Oh, Lord, easy damage. All right, here we go. Shrank, not too bad. Decent amount of damage. Let's see if this works. Gonna rely pretty much on drunken haze to do the trick here. 100 strength ahead. Do have quite a bit of mana. Seem to have more intelligence. Agility, he beats me, but. Alright, who do you think wins here? Not really. Just gonna kite me all the time. Boy, it might be harder than I think, actually. This the drunken haze doesn't stay long, huh? Oof. I don't have much mana. Oh, this is closer than I thought. Rip. That was a close fight. That was really cool, actually. GG. I guess the kiting, he actually took my advice and actually started kiting, which is pretty cool. He wasn't staying my rain of fire, which is good. Couldn't do anything, to be honest. I don't know if I could have played that better. Let's watch the rain as it's falling down. Like my intro, Andre. GG, guys. That was an awesome match. Where did the music go? Perfect. My game crashed again, really? Really? Some int and space invaders instead of axe, it would have won. Oh, maybe you're right, actually, Lidl. Because we're not sure because the amount of bonus damage from that Reaver's Axe. And don't forget, Reavers also provides me with intelligence, which gives me quite a bit of mana, so I don't know. I couldn't tell you, Lethal, to be honest. GG. Was a good game. Was definitely a good game. Oh, there's an Orc Gladiator is up. Yeah, Alexander. Mately perfectly timed. There's some open slots, guys, if you want to join. I'll do this for Omega. Just type Orc Glady and just space. Orc space Glady and then enter, and you should pretty much join the game. Alright, never mind, it's full. Okay, so we got a full house. Excited about this. Last time didn't went so well, so hopefully these guys have a general idea what they're doing. Let me just go to the bathroom real quick.
All right, I'm back. Perfect, let's random. Well, I gotta go. See you, mate. Alright, take care, Lethal. Vimp is gone. He's back. Let's say forbidden words. Oh, we got claws. So I guess it's high DPS hero. I like that. Kind of like Wolverine or something. Xenonless, damn late once more. We're still gonna be streaming for like an hour, so not too late, I guess. Welcome back. What are those? What is this music? Kind of annoying to the head. I'll just kind of pick. This is non-copyright free, so should be good, hopefully. By the way, guys, I actually uploaded a video today, which kind of triggers me. I should have uploaded this stream instead of the game that it uploaded. So you guys are kind of spoiled today. You're getting a stream, and not only that, you're getting a video too. So. You're welcome. This guy's AFK or something? Alright, so claws. So I guess I'm like agility hero. Claws upon. Oh, we got it.
Dono. Oh, Omega. Thank you. Yes, or Glads. Good choice of hero class. Play it safe, Imp. Sounds good, man. I'll try my best to not die on everything. We're going to go for a lot of damage. Really do appreciate it, Omega. Do you have any item recommendations? Maybe we could try to see. Oh, so there's multiple elements. Interesting. Invoke element. Fire increases your critical strike by 30% for 8 seconds. Water instantly heals you for 10 times your agility. Restores 150 mana. That's actually pretty good. Triggers earth aura effect on you for 6 seconds. Air boosts your attack speed for by 150. What? But thank you, Omega. Glad you're enjoying the stream. This map is for you. Alright, let's go here. So we got the lightning one. Fury, so I guess this is air. I got the same element twice. Or is that fury? No, that's not fury. Fire, sorry, not fury. What am I saying? Affinity. Lowers the cooldown. Okay, that's actually pretty good. By 8. Who's my hero? I need to back a bit. So there's no unit collision, which is pretty cool. What's up, Dark Zealot? Woohoo. Can we change your music? Is this music fine for you, Andre? What's up, that boy? What's up, Dark Zealot? It's the NQ. Nice. So I don't know why red. He should always stay in case he's doing like bonus damage, because you're getting a grade each time. Say I wasn't lucky enough. So what's my grade A? Which I got 10 gold bonus for it, which is pretty cool. Oh, buy potions, that is true. Point agility, effect no choice.
Master,
do you require
yeah, I need potions. Oh, we got another dono. Shit, don't feel the same when you're out of town. Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
Yes.
Glad you enjoyed this stream, too. Vamp is in town, playing a lot of games, so... Andre, do you have any requests after? Maybe for music or a game? Could maybe do something special for you, too? Thanks, dude. I recommend some good fast attack speed with damage. Don't spam skills when you need to. Okay. So something with attack speed. Let's actually see. Combat. Well, we're gonna have to look here. Afterwards. All right. Let's not go too far here. Stick with our team. Guys have ensnare, so we're gonna have to watch out. Choose our elements, might as well. They have quite a bit of mana. These are quite low costly. We can use our potions too. Okay, let's back away here. Ooh, I might die here. I might die. Okay.
Heal, please!
Feels bad. Sorry about that, guys.
Yeah, at least it gives us some time.
Yeah, to check my talents.
So affinity, we have lower cooldown of invoke elements by 30%, which is pretty cool, and the cost of mana, so we're going to be able to spam it, which is pretty cool. Area of effect, decent.
So I'm like an elemental Wolverine. Yeah, we need more. I should have taken your advice and actually stayed back a bit, Omega. How did I manage to die? It is what it is, man. Can't blame my teammates. Let's go back here. Apparently, I'm not the only one. I don't need gold yet. So I'll start landing. Might go for agility boots and stuff. Two agility, definitely go for two agility. Compare your talents for what's best for your team and what's worst. Okay, sounds good. Thank you for the advice. Nah, do what you're doing. You're great. All right, thank you, Andre. Appreciate it. Let me know if you change your mind in the future. By the way, Andre, do you have a Discord? Join my Discord, Andre. More like a druid vimp? Master? Think so? At high DPS agility is a druid? I don't think so. Oh, wait. I am, I guess. Oh, you're at work? Okay. But whenever you get back home, make sure to join my Discord and send me a message. Sweet. Calls down a hailstorm around Castle Shrake for enemies for every 0.0 second, dealing damage and stunning briefly. Damage per interval is 0.6 times agility, stuns the length. Let's see. Oh. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. That's so OP. That could be really good for like bosses and stuff. Quite costly in mana, but I guess it's still affordable. Okay, so this is actually quite far. Should actually not die again. Just use my abilities, right? Doesn't do much damage, but still the stun is so good. Yeah, I'm gonna benefit quite a bit from mana. If you guys know how to properly play this, let me know which one you think, which attributes I should be going for. Only have one healer. Damn, that kind of sucks. Try the song Sold Out, Hulk Nelson. Yeah, but we did look at it, but it was we need like copyright free music, Dark Zealot. Let's go agility again.
Do we go for boots next, I think? Or the agility boots?
Help me. Help me.
Yes.
Normally, always getting boots is good. Armor, resistance, hit points. Armor, blink, movement speed. Blink could be good to get out of sticky situations. Evasion, attack speed, movement. This is exactly what we need. Windwalkers. I assume they cost quite a bit, though. Something like an elemental druid, I guess so. If you buy it and not die in 3 rounds, you get 90 gold. Totem. Token, okay. I don't know if... Would that be worth? Depends on how much it costs, right? Oh, we got this procced. ...58 armor, alright. I could die pretty easily though. We really need to stick together. My stun is amazing. Like, these two abilities are really good. I think they're gonna be benefiting my team the most. This one doesn't cost so much mana. Okay, so this procs on when I cast an ability, I guess. So I should be getting some item, well, intelligence items or something, or just mana. I guess you should have went for like. Move this. For the horde. Stun is so good. This does quite a bit of damage. W again for the stun. Still use our bit of mana, so we're good. One second shorter cooldown and lasts for one more second. It's global. When it's global, does that mean it affects all my teammates? Oh, really? I guess that's pretty cool.
What do you want?
B, so plus 20 gold, that's not too bad.
Hello there.
Oh, 475. Ouch.
What do you want?
One strike point of agility. I think it's the best we could go for. Yeah, but these boots cost so much, though. But they're pretty good. That would be kind of greedy for me to go for, in my opinion.
Yes. What do you want?
Will it be outside?
So I wonder here, is there an item that's going to benefit everyone? Like Rod of Resurrection could be good. Combat, corrosive, 30 attack. Oh, stacking up to. Okay, that's not too bad. But I remember this one, Bone Carver, is quite good. Okay, Flag of If. Okay, sure. A volcano, I'm curious to see what this does. this is clearly not channeled. So it's just a volcano. Magma, wait. So it scales with your agility. I don't want to get stuck here. So it creates a volcano at that target point that spews magma rocks. Let's back away here. This enemy does deal like bonus damage, but it's 125. Quite a bit of gold, not gonna lie. Not gold, what do I mean? Mana, so I don't know if I can sustain that for now. I guess I'll, let's put it in the middle here. I died because I was stuck. I couldn't move there. I think this might end quite shortly. I think we could do one more game of Orc Glad, to be honest. We need more healers. I need red to remake. Alright, let's do. Sorry about this game, guys. If we don't have any healers, it's almost impossible to win this, because we need to be able to, you know. Oh, there's one up. I'm not too sure if that's the same host, though. That's not the same host, but I guess we'll stay here since it's full. Sorry about the bad game, guys. We'll try this one. Hopefully this one should be better. If you buy and you don't die for 3 rounds, you get it. You get 90 gold. It's 15 to 30 per token. Interesting. So it's like an investment, right? How many tokens should you be getting, though? It's alright. I taunted everything, got killed by them. Yeah, I mean, if you stand in the middle, they do quite a bit of damage, so. Oh, NT stands for no tokens, got you. Is there a reason why people don't go for tokens? Is it because it's broken or something? Give it one more shot. Yeah, let's do Zedfar. Zedfart, apparently. Let's go random again. I love going random. New command. What is this? Rune Blade. Okay, so I'm tank. So I'll go for tank items, I guess. Which ones are combat tank? So which one are the best kind of tank items? Just don't die. Creature's heart.
We got millions of
So I'll go for maybe like the boots of... There's boots of tanky boots, right? This one, for example. Yeah, definitely want these. Imbued Greaves. Oh, wow. That's actually really good. So which one I should be boosting? I guess our Katana or... Or our Ranger, right? Is there a Ranger? Some more? So I cannot cast this on myself? So it says a friendly ally. I'll try it on myself, see if it works. That does work. I don't know if it's necessary though. I seem to be the one. Well, I do decent amount of damage at the beginning. Where do you come from? I'm actually from Canada. Montreal, to be specific. That's OP, so I... Sorry. No way, you're from Quebec City? That's crazy. I actually go quite a bit to Quebec. Strength. It's pretty cool, man. World is definitely really small. So I would assume you speak French for sure, then. Awesome. Obviously, won't speak French now. I do speak French too, man. Do you plan on DreamHack? Streaming at DreamHack Montreal? When is that exactly? That's actually a really good idea. I want to go to these events. I've never been. Finally, the music is good. Feels good, man. Why remake? Oh, I can heal myself too, so that's actually really important to know. I can actually, I'm actually a healer. Yeah, look at this, I can heal people. That's OP. Oh my god, people are leaving, why? You can frenzy the towers, that's so broken.
Yeah, we might want to remake again, which kind of sucks. Yeah, this is going to be pretty hard, I don't think. Yeah, we're having a hard time with this round, imagine later on, right? Damn, this sucks. We're never gonna get a good game. Okay, let's try one more time. If it remakes, we'll stop. Welcome to Warcraft 3 Online. Or what do you think, guys? Should we do another game? Because I think we had enough of this for now. We'll play one more another time, I think. Too many levers and it's not consistent for a stream. Joel and Nels, times two, guys. Come. Mozamo, and I know you love this game. Oh, we have Oliver too. Nice. Well, maybe we could end the stream after this game on Angel Arena. We'll see. Yes, Troll Nels. Okay, I'm happy you like this map. Samurai Angel. I've never heard about that. What is that exactly? A gaming event. There will be StarCraft Championship and some cool stuff. Check it out on their website. Okay, sure. If you're going to be there, I'll be there too. That would be awesome. I'll actually announce it. Maybe some of my subs will join me over there. It would be an interesting face reveal, huh? No pictures, though. No pictures. We can't show the internet my face yet. I'm just kidding. Can't be stream sniping, huh? Would love to, but Andre, that's actually an amazing idea, to be honest. I'll look into it right now, actually. We have time until it fills up. Is it only... Oh, it's in September. 100% going. September 68th. I'll actually write it in my agenda right now. Sixth to eighth, that's actually a weekend too. Normally I'm working, but I'll actually write it just to make sure I don't forget. Yeah, I'm excited about this. That's such a good idea. Hey, what's up, Huang? All right, guys. How are you today? I'm great. Just streaming for a bit. This guy's name is Montreal. There is no way. Nice name. Small world, like you say, Andre, huh? Looking forward to meet you? That's awesome. Yeah, we have the same ping. Finally, I can enjoy my weekend. That's awesome. You're off, and you can enjoy a good stream. Unwind, relax, play some games, right? Looking forward to meet you. Yeah, I'm pretty excited about... Well, I hope I can participate in an event. I'll look into it. Not really good at StarCraft, though. I could try to be in the tournament for the fun of it. But would it be pretty fun to meet you, Andre? I should be going to more events, I guess. Rainbow Six, Rocket League, and some other games. Most likely not Warcraft, right? Maybe I could try to be good at like one of those games. Team Rage Quit, isn't it past midnight for you? Shouldn't you sleep? It's actually almost 12 a.m. in the afternoon and not at night. Yeah, 11:41. Is there other events like DreamHack that I should be looking into? I don't want to be trolling this Big Mac, though. It's going to be random, pretty much. Oh! Got a challenger here.
Elf would have thought of something better.
It's the blanket Zed.
Yes, yes, I'm already on it. An elf would have thought of something better.
I guess over here is fine.
You want me to do what?
Oh, this is... It's a pretty good base, this.
Yes, yes, I'm already on it.
Your building is...
You're interrupting my calculations.
Say hello to my little friend.
I would have thought of something better.
Your building is complete. Upgrade finished.
Get rocks upgraded, so A is the upgrade. It varies from one game to the other, so... So this is a pretty good base to kill the troll, actually. So we're going to be building towers over here. Whenever he comes, he's going to be entangled in this kind of position. So what is the... So this is silence. E. They have the same freaking hotkey. Why? Not really good with time zones. I'm team rage quit. Okay, sounds good. Good to know. You want a haul? Kind of. I shouldn't have upgraded this, to be honest. Too late now. Hey, what's up, Philip? What's up, Epi? I'm late, but safe. Yep. I guess. Good thing you're safe. Well, this is a pretty... I mean, it's not too bad, but it seems like an awkward base. It's kind of a bad placement. Ultra wall level 1. 400 gold, that's quite a bit. Yeah, yellow's feeding him quite a bit though. More Warcraft 3, less RuneScape. I mean, you're going to be getting... Philip, you're going to be getting quite a bit of... Warcraft, you're getting a stream today and also a video, so that doesn't compensate. I don't know what will, but don't worry, Philip. It's only going to be one video a week, so it's basically nothing.
Congratulations. Yes, yes, I'm already on.
Our allies
we need a castle for this one.
It's simple. Just take the hydraulic base ship emulator.
Pretty close to it.
Photon particle emitter. Bam, new talent. Congratulations.
Philip, honestly, it's just for me to like, it's a breath of fresh air, you know, like getting a new game on the channel. It just feels good for me because it doesn't, you know, make me too tunnel vision on only one game. And I think it's interesting to reach another audience. I do love playing other games too. I love Warcraft 3. Like, it's the reason why I made a channel on it, you know. Love Warcraft 3 to death, but it feels good to play other games as well, some from time to time. Upgrade towers, don't let him farm. Yeah, I know, but some people don't know exactly.
My
calculation. Yeah, you saw the Demand Square, one of my favorite maps. Yeah, glad you liked it. It was pretty fun to record too. So maybe I'll do some more in the future.
Let's get pissed.
Your building is.
An elf would have thought of something better. Yes, yes, I'm already on.
Let's upgrade this one. You should buy lumber before upgrading rock. Why exactly?
No, not like that.
Because it costs less gold or what? The faster you buy, the cheaper. I see. So it's better to go get the wood first and then actually move towards the... I see now. Start upgrading slowly but surely. Perfect. We're gonna need some wood income eventually, so might as well get it right away.
Probability of success, zero. You're interrupting my calculation with the baddest sword in town.
I miss Warcraft so much. I can only watch replay streams now. Long time no I play it. Okay. Is it because you don't have the game? Should definitely come back to it. It's always very fun to play from time to time. 128, Jesus Christ, that's quite a bit.
Let me do it. You're interrupting my calculations. I'll have it up in no time.
Upgrade.
You're interrupting. I'll have it up in no time.
Pretty surprised I'm. Whoa, that's a lot of towers.
Let me do it.
128. We're pretty close to it.
You're interrupting my calculations. I'll have it up in no time.
All right, we got level 7 house. Need demonic wall level 2. We could actually go for a bit. Actually, go for another one of these complex collectors.
I'll have it up in no time.
So he seems to know what he's doing, at least. Need more gold. Oh, that was pretty greedy on his part. Let's be honest here. Troll AFK? I don't think so. What else do you like to play?
I'll have it up in no time. What do I like to play? I guess the games I really like to play is definitely Warcraft. That's like my go-to always. But if I'm not playing Warcraft, I guess RuneScape is laid-back game, so I don't need to concentrate too much. I can literally AFK and do other stuff like editing. This is why I like playing RuneScape, I guess. What else do I like? I used to play a lot of CSGO. Those are my a go-to as well. Let's just go for more towers here. CSGO, hell yeah. I used to be really good at shooters. Oh my god, really? Is made from trolls. Come on, dude, really? This guy is literally trolling. Let's go medium-sized map. He left. I guess he DC'd.
I should have brought a sweater.
Sure, I'll be troll. Everyone wants to be troll.
That's not a troll, friends.
That's a too small. This one is good.
No, no, no. Not like that. Let me do it. I'll have it up in no time. Yes, yes. I'm already on it.
Your build is required.
I should build it over here.
Your build is required.
I think actually I should be building my rock right over here. Well, that's too late. That should be good. Oh, they're pretty much building at the same spot. Maybe I should have went with them. That's so annoying. Since there are three, like, this guy could hop over the wall and actually use abilities on his side, which is kind of annoying. It won't be much space, but we could double base for sure. Actually, that's fine. I'll leave it there. Maybe I'll build a tower so I can destroy that rock so you can maybe build it in this that spot. Oh, actually, I can't. Kind of sucks. It doesn't work. Droll. No, no, no. Just like that. Thanks, Vim. Good stream. Have fun. Talk to you soon, Robert. To 269 the sub count. I think it went up a bit because we got two subs. To 271 actually. I used to play RuneScape, high levels 90 and everything, then I got hacked, man. Damn, Michael, that kind of sucks. How can you get hacked and then banned? You did something wrong on your account, I would assume.
Zero.
Our allies' town needs help.
Gave him wood too.
No, not like that. Let me do it.
I like some.
Already
It's pretty close to our base. We're gonna have to prepare for it.
Elf would have thought of something better.
Your building is complete. Your building is complete.
That's not in the blueprints.
Your building is complete. How did that get
approved? I'll have it up in no time. What do you want? I'll have it up in no time. Just take the hydraulic spaceship emulator and attach it to the transdimensional photon particle emitter. Bam! New tower.
You need to use ability quickly.
This is too easy.
If you only use. Whew! If only Alexandra used his thing, we could have killed him. Oh, yeah, we need to buy wood first. Forgot? Sorry about that. Ultra wall level 4.
In no time.
I should have been a farmer like my father wanted.
Upgrade this.
You're interrupting my
view. The baddest soul in town.
What rank are you in CSGO? I think I was AK2 or something like that, or 3. I think that was my peak. Which is kind of bad, but I kind of stopped playing that game. Didn't focus too much on improving and stuff. Was kind of on and off game. What about you? I didn't play for a few years, then when I tried to re-log into my old account, it was banned. So I assume it got hacked and did some not so good things on it. Yeah, I would assume too.
No,
Alexander. Oh my god, we're wasting a lot of trees here. Feels bad. Can you destroy that thing? Attack it with one of your towers. Nice. Just build it over here. Just like that. If you can build it in that exact position. Should be good because we have access to the trees, right? Demonic wall. Quite a bit of wood now. Oh yeah, he's starting to get quite a bit here. Can you get Warcraft 3 diskless? I'm pretty sure you can by purchasing Reforged. So if you purchase Reforged, you should have the Warcraft 3 copies and everything on the, what's it called?
This is too easy.
On your Blizzard application. Which should work just fine. Yeah, that client from Battle.net, exactly, Adam. Maybe you have the chance to win the giveaway. Should be up 22. If you guys haven't participated yet, look at the video I just recently uploaded on the channel. I'm giving away 2 Warcraft 3 Reforged copies, so maybe before you actually do that, you might want to participate. Just saying. You want to win one of those? Can't talk too much about it, huh?
Let me do it.
Upgrade finish. Upgrade finish.
What do you want?
Upgrade finish.
I'll wait 22, and if I don't win, I'll just buy it. I bought Warcraft 3 Reforged, then found out Vaby is doing giveaway. Feels bad. This guy's doing the proper job. He's doing the. He's playing pretty well. Should buy a couple of these.
No.
cross over into the light. Let's get back! More lava is required.
What do you want? On the back way?
Can we get Vim face palms in the chat, guys? Damn. Feels bad, man. One of these, we definitely want more wood. So demonic wall level 3. Let's try to see if we can get it. Okay, we're starting to get quite a bit more gold, so that's good. Wood, sorry. 512. Oh, that's doable. Vim facepalm. Take note for the people that already bought it, so they don't give it to them. Yeah, it's true, but I can't really. There's no way for me to know if people already have it. You know? Use your ability here. He's gonna come back for sure.
I'll have it up in no time.
If he has any idea how to play the map, he's gonna come back. Because we can't repair this, right? That's kind of bad. I won't teleport there because I might die. You want to build another one over here, Alexander. Build it like right there. Should be able to get this Ionic. It's pretty good. 75 gold, 72 wood every second, which is pretty solid.
Just take the hydraulic spaceship emulator and attach it to the transdimensional photon particle emitter. Bam! New tower.
This is too easy.
This is too easy. Let's get a secret lab, I guess.
Clear.
I should have been a farmer like my father wanted.
Have it up in no time.
We gotta get along just fine.
Mind these nuclears. Yeah, I tried that before, it doesn't work. You need to use your tower to try to destroy it if you can. Yeah. Let that one go. Upgrade your towers if you can. Try to use Entangle. Could have died there if you used Entangle. Oh, you tried? Out of range, okay. Yeah, this might be harder than I thought, actually. You might want this ASAP. Let's build it over here. Maybe it's gonna help this guy out. He's gonna get fed so much.
Just take the hydraulic spaceship emulator and attach it to the transdimensional photon particle emitter. Bam! New tower.
Your building is good.
If the orcs weren't enough.
You might want to upgrade this, Alexander. Alexandro, sorry. Oh, yeah, we're in big trouble here. I might need this, that's the only issue. He has quite a bit of gold now. Ooh, music is good. Feels good. You need to cancel. Yeah, it's way too small of a base, I just realized. I was trying to be nice. But I can't do that. I should have canceled that.
Let me do it.
I'll make some.
More lumber is required.
Lasting goal. As if the orcs weren't enough.
Our allies' town needs help.
Let's bring the gold mines, some gold collectors over there.
Probability of success.
Zero. Yummy. Hopefully it doesn't destroy this. Would be pretty... I would kind of be triggered, to be honest.
Clear.
Almost have this one. Two hundred sixty-two, actually.
Our allies' town.
Oh, music. True.
Open the world of music. A new
amazing world of music. Amazing world of ads. We live in a world of ads.
Magic is not for everyone.
Try to get these hyper gold mines, ideally. 432, that's quite a bit. I think it's pretty much over. He doesn't die. Yeah, ultimate blade, that's pretty much over. Chill, bro.
This guy left his base. Yeah, there's no way. Two of these? That's so OP.
Gonna get stuck outside. Hopefully he doesn't. Get some builders.
Drop though. I don't even know at this point. I could get this. I don't think I have a choice. Ah, come on, really? Why do you do this? Yeah, like, what do you want us to do here? Bit of gold. Let's distract him. Apparently he likes Swiss. Yeah, like what do you want us to do here? He's gonna slowly and surely kill it. I can't really get an endgame tower either. There's pretty much no reason for us to go for... Spread these guys all over the map, actually. Make him lose his time, I guess. Again. Yeah, not much we could do here. Feels bad. He's way too OP. Could have tangled at the last second, but guess we're gonna have to get out of here. Feels bad. What is this? I admire this. Oh, we're stuck here. Let's go build in the back somewhere. At least we have these gold mines going. This
that really likes wisps, apparently. Nice day, Trolley Cole Zopied. No problem. It was a pleasure having you. Looking forward to meeting you at DreamHack. Pretty excited about it. When you, it just enlightened me, you know? Whenever you said DreamHack, I was like, yeah, great idea. It's a good way to meet, for me to like meet you guys if you guys want to meet me too. You know? He destroyed my freaking things. Are you kidding me? This guy really is something, huh? What is this guy doing? Yeah, he has the proper build here. Oh, he desynced. What is green doing? Wish I was there to help you. What's that, man, to be honest? This guy's hilarious. What is he doing? Seriously. Yeah, this could be like a base of like everyone could be in here, to be honest. More of these, I guess.
More gold is required.
Our allies' town needs help.
Oh, I have still one, the best one pretty much alive. That's really cool.
You're interrupting my calculations.
Well, this is kind of awkward. No more space for this one.
Let's get back.
Feels unfortunate. I guess it's pretty much useless. If you find a tree, he finds a tree by his own.
No, no, not like that. Let me do it.
More lumber is required. More lumber is required. Take you into space.
And game wall. Holy, this thing does damage. He doesn't need regen, he needs more damage, I think. Holy. Yeah, he's pretty much dead. It's impossible. GG. So I guess it's not OP for the troll. I would get fired because of him. Oh my god. Don't get fired. We need you. I need you to come at DreamHack and be happy. If you're still your job. Can't afford to lose your job at this point. Okay, Oliver built here. It's funny because so many people actually watch my stream when they're at their job, which is hilarious.
I can't even build this thing.
Repair? Oh my god, this was clutch. I'm dead here actually. What? Didn't I teleport? What is this? Feels bad. Let's help the elves. I actually fought at this. I freaking blinked. Run. Illusion. Care. Steal gold. How much gold am I stealing here? Okay, quite a bit. Or rip. I still have quite a bit of gold. There's no way, right? Feels bad. No hero push today? I'm not too sure. I think this might be one of the last games. Sounds interesting. We shall see. Steal everything! Max gold. So what do I do with this though? Can I give it to someone? Oh, I can. Okay. Here you go, Oliver. I died, apparently. No, I'm not. I'm still here. Is the wolf still surviving to this? Oh, he just has health and armor. You think he's smart? No way. Get outplayed. No! I tried. Wasn't smart enough, I guess. Hey, what's up, DJ B Junior? How's it going, my dude? I'm great. Hey, how did he see me? Oh. I see. Alright, let's give a few more minutes and then we're gonna stop playing this because there's no reason to.
Probability of success, zero.
Alright, I think it's GG.
I'll take care of it. I'll take care of it.
And we stunned him for the victory, guys. Vim came in clutch. Let's go. GG. If you guys aren't gonna do your use your spells, I will then. That was a pretty good round, in my opinion. Yeah, been streaming for quite a bit. So I think we're going to end it there, guys. So you guys got a stream today. Got another video. Hope you guys did enjoy the stream. It was pretty fun, in my opinion. Still waiting for you to be playing pickaxe on orcs. Yeah, I should definitely try pickaxe again. But the thing is, like, they get so inconsistent, those games. See ya, dude. Thanks for streaming and playing with us. No worries. My pleasure. Thank you for joining me. We had a couple fun games. Nice stun. Hell yeah. Anyways. So, thank you for everyone for joining. Thank you for Omega and Andre for donating. Appreciate it, guys. Most likely might try to stream Sunday. If you guys want to, I'll try to stream Sunday, a weekend stream. I know people like more weekend streams. Sierra Ann, cheers from Brazil. Akira, my dude, cheers from Canada. Y'all, I'll announce it on the community post if you guys want to. Maybe I'll do another stream this weekend. Why not? I have some time, so might as well get some streams in for you guys. But yeah, we'll be working on the old school RS series right now. And maybe I'll try to see what I can do about the Minecraft situation. But yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. So thank you guys once again for joining the stream. It was a pretty successful one, in my opinion. But yeah, I really wish you guys an amazing day. It was Vim. I'll talk to you guys in the next video or next stream. Take care, guys.